guys, XC Shots. So I'm so late for this second Hamonkey Let's Play of the day, but I had a fever. Anyways, let's see what we can do. Razor Leaf. All right, everyone, stay together. It's easy to get lost. Huh, beaten by Starly. He was highly trained, I might add. Yeah, Gastrodon has this ability, Storm Drain. It can draw any water attack right to it. So if you find out that your water attack moves aren't working, then that's Gastrodon effect. One more time, tackle! A Sky Gummy seems perfect for Sir Ever. Something I beg to differ. Swords Dance and Absorb. Full power. Razor Leaf, close range. Here, guys, I'll just move my hand far back so you guys can see. Nice work, Chop. Don't you? Do you say anything? Anything at all? Star, are you sure you never even heard him talk before? No, I have not. Say something, Chop. Tackle. If I was on electric type, that probably would have hurt. You see, when it shines kind of yellowish orange, that means you already caught that Pokemon. And unless you think of having the same Pokemon on your team, which I do not, then feel free to do that. Sword Stance? Absorb. Man, do I love that move. Oh, you see? The link moves are... If I use them... missed me. Swords Dance. Absorb. Now, if I use my moves one more time, they will come apart. And that means they'll be de-linked. Nothing can stop us now. I've gotta stop saying that. Now. Max Elixir. Nice. You guys always have to deal with that kind of stuff. Okay, Chop. Wait there. And do not move. Hey, man, this game is so complex. Seriously, Choppy? Sorry. can't help it. It can never keep a water type out of the water. True, very true, in level 12. Now guys, if you know how I can make Ketchup to evolve without... Yeah, right. Sorry, Edward, come back! Forever! Really? Chop, seriously? God, we have to stay together. Do not go wandering off. Mainly because I don't trust Star ever to be left alone. Hey! Look, there are a lot of scary stuff here. Gastrodons, Spiel, him who could knock you out with one powder snow, Krabby, Wingull, Tackle. Whoa! I did not see that coming. Now nothing can stop us now. We're almost out of here. Tally-ho! Nothing! Hold on. Sword, Vance! And absorb! You know, the only Pokemon we ever got here is Gastrodon. Guys, if you know an easier way to get Pokemon to join your team, I would love... Guys, see what I have to deal with? I mean, Chuck, if it was Chuck going out in the dungeon, I can trust him to stay out of trouble. Star Ever, on the other hand, I cannot trust to stay out of trouble. Yeah, that's right. Now, hey, you're thinking with me, Chuck. Wait, Chuck! Did Chuck just talk? What the? I did not see that coming. Skullchink is gone. Chop finally spoke. I mean, nothing can possibly go wrong now. Is it the Time Gear Thief again? Looks like he's gonna attack us. Wait, Skullchink, Chief? We were really put in our place on that last expedition. Irk. Shaha. Wigglytuff wrecked us. I'm not about to let it go. That was so humiliating. I need payback! One way or another. Yeah. Blah, 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 blah. Hey! We're not wimps. And I probably would have whooped you if Wigglytuff hadn't showed up. Whooped! You guys probably would have gotten creamed! Those dirty... Nasty! Come right back into our tired stink bags! Guys, never use any insult in person. Yep. I still can't believe Chop talked. Okay, Pokemon, time to get to work. Hooray!
Wait a minute.
What if Team Skull is the Time Gear Thief? Then it couldn't be. They don't have cool leaf hair. Perfect apples. I went there a lot of time and I never saw perfect apples. Unavailable. Yeah, I got it. Sorry about that. Alright. Hell itch. Guys understand, right? I'll try to keep you guys in all view. Yeah, I'm not going.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm doing this job because I know Jingling's gonna have a whole lot. Guys, if you it could be any Pokemon, what would it be? Not that good of a move, but I don't think what I can get. Then let's go. And nothing can stop us now. Okay. Please listen.
Okay.
Sorry, little fella. Try to sneasel about it. Captain Jack, sneasel. Well, I never talked to him. Can you guys still believe a Chop actually talked?
That's true. Huh? Who said that? Who said that?
Huh? Isn't that
Duskmore? Hello there. You're here from the guild, if I'm not mistaken.
Yep, we're Team Flash Flare. We work at the guild. Great to meet you. So what are you doing in town, Duskmore, sir? Shopping?
No, simply joining a chat.
Yeah, I got it. He's famous.
I see. Perfect apples.
I'm sorry to disappoint you. We have no plans to stock perfect apples. See, when have they ever stocked perfect apples? Why are you perfect apples? Hey! Azuril! Meryl! Been a long time!
Ah, that last item. I forgot if I remember in part like 5 or was it 4? No, it's definitely part 5.
My mind is like a steel trap. Never forgets a thing. Eavesdroppers! I thought they were even listening.
We gotta get to the beach! And pronto!
We have to. What? They had no plans to stock perfect apples?
You could maybe go to get some perfect apples from Applewood?
Yeah. What? They're joking. You've previously gone to Applewood. You failed utterly. I thought you forgot about that time. I have no idea how many episodes. If I had any thumbs or fingers, I would strangle that bird. Young guys, I'm gonna go off to Mount Bristle, then I'll be seeing you in the next episode. And by Mount Bristle, I mean Mount Horn. And since it's not dinner time yet, I think I'll be fine. Mount Horn. Don't worry, wondering why I'm going there, right? Well, it's because I want an Aerodactyl on the team. Anyways, see you later.